The counterclockwise circle is done with the wrist in a horizontal position. It works well to imagine that you are holding a pen and are drawing a circle on a whiteboard. Whether you do an upper or lower circle doesn't matter. If it doesn't work right away, try extending the circle a bit so that you make 1 1/4 or 1 1/2 circle.